In this epic video, I took a look back at my old Minecraft videos made at 9 years old. So, if you enjoy this for some strange reason, then subscribe. Please.
What's up, guys? It's me, Squiddy Long Nose. Today we are here in Minecraft, and I am with I just got a hotel here with my friend, good friend Koi Cat.
I used to say making a hotel for a random person, that's my friend, and owner Bob said yes, and he made one.
Wait, is owner Bob the person who owns this hotel?
Yes, he does.
Okay. I am a brony. How did it know?
He's a spy.
Ooh, this is a nice. I got a table, a bed, a workout area, windows. This is nice.
I'm gonna take a shower.
Okay. Sorry to walk in on you. Yeah. Like, is everyone like on vacation away from this place?
Yep. There is owner Bob's room, and you can go into it, but he will really, like, literally make your rent go up. So I've heard that there's gonna be a third story over here, and staff only. I'm gonna just get rid of that.
Okay.
Owner Bob currently is up on the third floor working. You can see it. It's kind of in construction. And I just broke a door. It's really deep. I wouldn't stay in that area.
It's a lot of snow.
I don't think there's really anything else. This is kind of a bare hotel.
What's this VIP only thing?
Oh, that's a weird thing that owner Bob does.
Oh, I'm just chowing on apples. Oh, hey Koya, what are you doing?
Remember we saw the VIP area?
Yeah.
I've been hearing weird noises. I don't know, drills. I heard drill, basically.
When I was sleeping last night, I was walking down there to use the bathroom, and I heard a bunch of saws and screaming. Do you think that means anything?
I don't know.
What are you doing?
Ladder.
Oh, okay. You know what? After hearing those sounds, I've been starting to wonder if owner Bob is a nice guy, like a kind person who's like never wants to show his face because he's like shy and stuff, or if he's a psychopath killer.
Third floor.
The third floor. All right. Into the piping.
This is where all the redstone is.
Oh, I thought it was blood for a second. Because redstone and blood looks a lot alike. It's really, really, really hard to find the difference between redstone and blood.
Actually, kind of not. No.
It's the one rule of life. You don't barge in on someone in the bathroom. Sorry to walk in on you. And me and Koi Cat, you know how we lived in that hotel? Ow. We had a theory that owner Bob is a psychopath, and we just found this place in his room. So should we go?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Oh, this is going to be hard. I really hope we get to the bottom of this.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
So guys, we did it. We reached 250,000 subscribers. 250,000 subscribers and still grow.
What? No. Why would this? I knew it. And this is in owner Bob's room. Like, I think our theory is true. Okay, that was a toilet that we just swam up.
Ah! That's a long hallway.
That is a really long hallway. Wait, is this the third floor?
Looks like it, yeah. There's actually a passageway leading down to the second floor. That's how you put something in here, too.
Do you think we should complain to Owner Bob? Oh my god. I think Owner Bob's like hacking into me or something. It looks like a normal room except for this suspicious red. And I wonder what this like bed thing is for though.
I don't know. Maybe so if any of the people who we killed or whatever doesn't escape and try to kill him.
Wait, how would they kill him if he already killed them? Go down to the sewer and see if we can investigate.
Yeah, see if you can find a pickaxe anywhere because my pickaxe broke.
I bet he bought it to shove it into people's skulls.
Yep, I'm ready.
What is that? You look like an astronaut.
What?
It's a suit.
Okay, yeah, this is a sewer.
How do you know?
Oh god, oh I am trying! Okay, this is where the down lead. It looks like another bigger sewer. Oh, it's frozen. Where are you?
I don't know actually.